Adonai, everyone. The heavens are coming upon you. Adonai, everyone. Do you want to see mine kingdom here? Do you have the kind of devotion, the hunger and thirst that the heavens open up upon you, that every creature of every order of life receive the benevolence of the one Creator Source. Will humanity remain hypnotic, passive, unthirsty, or will you, of humanity, hunger for the heavens to descend? Or will you allow the darkness to just dominate and topple you over? Will you bring your mind into holiness? Or will you continue to feed chaos? I say, beloveds, I am come. I come with a vast legion, but it is not about me. It is about you. It is about your reaching into that awakening. For I can be here as I am, and yet I cannot extend existence to you unless you come, unless all of humanity comes with reverence, righteousness, respect, recognition, relationship, and that holy receptivity. Or will you sit there in your home feeling spoiled and entitled, sitting and watching and listening to determine if this is something that's true or not? Have you not figured out by now if it's true or not? And yet you are willing to turn away from that? Oh, humanity. Oh, I speak to each one of you here, for you are all that is coming out of humanity. This is all that comes. I am come, and this is all that can be brought forth into truth. And even some of you, you are still on the fence, so-called, determining with doubt and spoiledness and entitledness. I say, I am come, test me, prime me, and I shall show you the heavens. But if you remain a passive child, thinking you already know, woe unto you. Woe unto humanity that ponders the darkness, serves the dark, unbeknownst to themselves. I say, do you have the hunger and thirst to allow me to pour out the heavens? Or will you remain arrogant, infantile, unable to learn and grow? Or will you arise unto that greater stature of righteousness, revelation, realization of the Christ that we share. I say unto you who are fast asleep in the cocoon of humanity, come forth, test me, see if I am not who I say that I am. See if you can learn and grow in mine way, the way of eternity. See if you have what it takes to prosper into a more abundant life, everyone. I say unto each one of you, do not think that you already have arrived, for you have yet to begin the journey. O humanity, will you grow beyond that infantile entitlement, that laziness, that unwilling, or will you arise? Arise, I say, unto the glory of God. Or will you sit here, coming into my presence with an attitude of spoiled entitledness, waiting to see if this is something for you or not? Is this something for you, or is it not, you say? You will determine, for you cannot even determine much of anything for your own life. For you are children, I say, children who must become arisen into that Christ adulthood. Will you take the vine of life and arise unto that glory which awaits you? Or will you, with your little mind, disqualify and doubt and divide mine gospel? What shall you do, beloved? I say, what shall you do? Shall you remain a child, expecting God to come to you? Looking upon mine person and thinking you know me? For I say, beloved, you know me not, nor do you live mine gospel. But the invitation is there. It is there.
dream after dream, you are speaking to me, breathing word after word, a kingdom come. Here at your feet, I can see the unseen. Truly, one look at you and I'm undone. I run to the throne room. I run to the throne room and I
I say unto you, beloved, you, emerging son and daughter of existence, ye shall need more than just your passivity, and ye shall need that unearthly desire to reach for the heavens. for I stand within you, above you, and around you. Be not a spoiled, entitled child, but arise, I say, O humanity, arise to invite the glory of God. All ye who have come in my name, all the light workers from other places who come and think you know, I say ye know not who you serve. And those of humanity, I say, ye shall bear witness, O humanity, for the complete collapse of civilization. For it is built upon the hand of darkness, evil, you might say, and yet that evil serves an evolutionary purpose. It shows you yourself. Verily, truly do I say unto each one of you, you and you and you, you have yet to begin your journey. You have not begun climbing beyond the state of the fetus. You have not yet been born. So think not with the mind of ignorance and arrogance that you are almost finished here. You have yet to begin. Oh, and the heavens bear witness to such idiocy that humanity believes, oh, we are almost ascended. Am I ascended? Am I not? Oh, I think I am, they say. I say, are you of humanity lost by your own ignorance of yourself? Or shall you arise upon the vine that I am, the vine that God the sevenfold comes to allow all things to vibrate upward unto the glory, the grace, the generosity of God? Or will you remain an infantile child waiting for all life to serve your ideas? I say, I am not angry nor upset, for I offer you the power of God to transform yourself unto his glory. Will you take that rod of power? Will you learn and utilize the staff of mine gospel? I say the rod and the staff are upon you, you and you and you that I see here. Think not that I speak not of you, for I see and know your minds, everyone. I watch you, I wait with the mighty host. And the beloved mother, we wait with the Father for humanity to grow up into righteousness, moral choice, courage. Wholeheartedness. I say, the willingness to die for this cause. I say surrendering, everyone, is a death that you must incur. If you want the kingdom, you must die to everything that is not sustainable in that kingdom. So, will you remain a spoiled child? waiting for God and I, Michael, to serve you. Are you waiting for me to serve you? Or shall you serve this living ideal that the kingdom of heaven is already present? It is here amongst you. But are you entering into that kingdom, or are you avoiding, stalling with irrationality and ignorance to realize, beloved, that you are wasting your time? You are procrastinating your existence. I say the kingdom of heaven is upon you. It is here. It is now, I say. Test me to see if you think you know who I am. Test me. And I shall not fail you, for ye shall be surprised at the power, the grace, and the love that is available to you. Ye shall come to know that love. Ye shall enter that life. Ye shall garner the eternal light of intelligence. Then and only then shall you be mine disciple. Do you have the wit, the desire to break down all barriers within you? Are you willing to come my way, or shall you continue to excuse mine presence and serve the darkness of ignorance and avoidance? What shall you do, beloved? Will you arise upon mine, the vine of life? Will you arise, or will you shirk back, shrinking yourself into smallness and inadequacy? I say these things are not of God's conception for you. You are not inadequate nor inferior. Shame and guilt have no place within the kingdom of heaven. As you are willing to let go, to die to your own self-imposed victimhood, then shall you know yourself in that Christ authorship. I say, beloved, check thine self. See if you are thinking rightly, or if you are deceiving yourself into false, superficial, ephemeral solutions. What shall you do? Verily, this civilization shall see its collapse, for it is built by the hand which knoweth not our Father, our Mother God. It is built by the illusory inadequacy of human mind, which has determined that it is small and unworthy to enter into mine Father's house. I say to you, I am the vine of life, ready, given from above to extend to you a life more abundant, eternal life. what shall you do? I say, where shall you go? For this vine of God the sevenfold, which extends from the Holy Trinity into the pasture of humanity? I say, the elementals, the electrons, the animal kingdom, every ant and blade of grass stands ready, willing to arise unto the kingdom, to have the heavens descend upon planetary life. It is only the humanity that we wait for. And I say, how long shall I wait for you? Or are you willing to confront your delusion? Are you willing to participate in the kingdom of life? Trillions upon trillions of beings already are participating. Do you sit here in the comfort of your home thinking you've already arrived? I say, you have yet to begin the journey. Do you sit here with smugness on your face, waiting to find something to criticize and doubt? Or shall you take the vine and be mine branches and receive and become elevated unto the awaiting glory of God, the glory of his generous love that waits upon you, each one of you? Holy Spirit, thou universe mother, receive of the Holy Spirit, mine children, receive, and ye shall be well. Holy Spirit, rest
teach us how to be one with you. Holy Spirit, come. Holy Spirit, rest in this place. Teach us how to be one with you. I yield my heart to you. I yield my heart to you. I yield my heart to you. You're my King. I yield my heart to you. I yield my heart to you. I yield my heart to you.
Jesus, and to yield our hearts, to give our hearts to
Doth ye understand what is required of you to grow and to accomplish the will of heaven? Do you know what's required? Do you understand the gospel being given to you? Or have you been exposed to so many alternative ideas that you can no longer find the truth? That you are prepossessed by all your so-called learning, but yet a blade of grass and an ant in the ground have more immaculate dedication and devotion than the human being in their arrogance who has read a dozen books? What will that mean in the sight of your freedom, everyone? Have you understood mine gospel? Or are you still imagining that you are already attained unto the kingdom of heaven? Breathe deeply and receive of the Mother and I, that is to say, the Holy Spirit and the Holy Comforter, two circuits, forces operating together to raise you into that reception for the Father's Spirit. I say, the universe Spirit and the universe Father Son are upon you. Even here, physically, for a time, I am. We wait that you might learn our way that you might be able to receive of what the Universal Father desires to give you. I can take a few questions by voice. We can have someone translate.
Yes, me, Mikael, to translate.
Beautiful, beautiful, Marina. Thank you.
Sí.
I appreciate your dedication.
Thank you, Mikael. Thank you for the opportunity.
Yeah. So you can come forward now and ask to become absolutely clear in your understanding.
Entonces puedes venir adelante ahora y preguntar para estar absolutamente seguro de tu comprensión.
Right. Ask me from the Bible. Ask me what I meant.
Pregúntame de la Biblia. Pregúntame qué quise decir.
Ask me so that you know how to knock, how to receive, how to enter.
Pregúntame para que sepas cómo llamar, cómo recibir, cómo entrar.
Yes.
Michael, it's David. May I ask a question, please?
Michael, soy David. ¿Puedo hacer una pregunta, por favor?
Yes, of course. We're saying, okay. Ask your question. You don't have to ask if you can ask.
Of course.
Estamos diciendo que hagas tu pregunta. No tienes que preguntar si puedes preguntar.
I want you to feel bold.
Quiero que te sientas audaz.
I confess that you painted me in your words today. You painted me accurately, but I did not sit smugly. I've been sitting enraptured and emboldened and sitting straight up and taking some notes today.
Reconozco que me has descrito, me has pintado perfectamente con precisión hoy, pero no me senté con aire suficiente. Me perdí.
There are things that they seem to echo against my indoctrination in terms of maybe the book of Revelation, which in the Bible says that there are no more revelations following, and it speaks very harsh.
Espera, David, porque si lo haces tan largo, David, if you do speak so long, I remain lost.
Yes. Okay.
Yes, if you can say a sentence shorter, then I can translate.
Okay. So it's in the book of Revelation, it can be a very frightening book. And then in the Christian religion, it reads that there is no more revelation to be had following that book of
libro de la Apocalipsis, que puede ser un libro muy aterrador. Entonces dicen que no hay más revelación.
And so I guess that's my question. What does it mean when John recorded that as Jesus having said that, as you having said that when you came as Jesus?
Entonces, supongo que mi pregunta es qué significa cuando Juan registró que habiendo dicho eso, cuando viniste como Jesús.
For revelation to be had, everyone, you must prepare the field.
Para que la revelación sea recibida, todos, debéis preparar el campo.
You must prepare the field unto righteousness.
Debes preparar el campo hacia la justicia, la rectitud.
Recognition of what the Father has already prepared.
Reconocimiento de lo que el Padre ya ha preparado.
Respect for the life of his life in you.
Respeto por la vida de su vida en ustedes.
Reverence in our association.
Reverencia en nuestra asociación.
And your association with the circuit of the Father.
Y vuestra asociación con los circuitos del Padre.
Then cometh relationship.
Luego viene la relación, el relacionamiento.
Regardless of what you imagine, everyone.
Más allá de lo que todos ustedes imaginan.
In this unfortunate civilization of relativity.
En esta desafortunada civilización de la relatividad.
There is only one absolute power and love.
Hay solo un poder absoluto y amor.
There is only one way to approach things.
Hay solo una manera de abordar las cosas.
There is only one vine reaching into Nebadon.
Hay solo una vid que llega a Nebadon.
Recognize.
Reconocer.
Respect.
Respetar.
Gain reverence.
Adquirir reverencia.
Enter the relationship with those of us who have been given from above to reach you.
Entrar en relación con esos de nosotros que se nos ha dado desde lo alto para alcanzarlos a ustedes.
Then shall come your receptivity.
Entonces vendrá vuestra receptividad.
Realization of yourself as you truly are.
Realización de ustedes mismos, así como ustedes realmente son.
And then revelation.
Y luego revelación.
I say the revelation of your Bible is one of cleansing.
Yo digo que la revelación de vuestra Biblia es una de limpieza.
Before the Father and I are done with this world, this place shall be cleansed.
Antes que el Padre y yo hayamos terminado con este mundo, este lugar será limpiado.
Those who refuse and continue to serve the darkness,
aquellos que se niegan y continúan sirviendo la oscuridad,
they shall be given some options.
Se les dará alguna opción.
They can begin again as in a more primitive world.
Pueden comenzar de nuevo en un mundo más primitivo.
For something has gone wrong in their evolution.
Porque algo ha ido mal en su evolución.
Or they shall be given the option to be completely extinguished.
O se les dará la opción para ser extinguidos completamente.
You may not realize, but that does happen.
Puede que no se den cuenta, pero eso sucede.
The revelation that you speak of is your own revealing, ultimately.
La revelación de la que hablas es en última instancia tu propia revelación.
You, David, becoming revealed unto yourself.
Tú, David, volviéndote revelado ante ti mismo.
Seeing what you could not see.
Viendo lo que no puedes ver.
And in that greater, in the civilization, all will be revealed.
Y en eso más grande, en la civilización, todo va a ser revelado.
For this world shall be repositioned in its original trajectory.
Porque este mundo será reposicionado en su trayectoria original.
The darkness shall be removed, exterminated.
La oscuridad será removida, exterminada.
Those who serve will be given options, as I said.
Aquellos que sirven se les dará opciones, como yo dije.
But I say, everyone, there are millions who are hungering and thirsty for the Almighty God.
Pero yo digo, todos. Hay millones que están hambrientos y sedientos por el Dios Todopoderoso.
Are you each hungry and athirst to reveal yourself to yourself?
¿Estás hambriento y sediento de revelarte a ti mismo? De revelarte a ti mismo.
There shall be no further revelations because you must reveal yourself unto your own eternal life.
No habrá más revelaciones porque debes revelarte a tu propia vida eterna.
Yes, so if I'm going to understand it, it's a complete cleansing, and I want to be cleansed. You gave me courage weeks ago. Would you give me?
Espera, David, hazlo más corto. Yo entiendo. Mm-hmm. David, do it shorter, please. Mm-hmm. Yo entiendo. Es una limpieza.
I want to be cleansed.
Yo quiero ser limpiado.
That's the right attitude.
Esa es la actitud correcta.
You want to be cleansed, you want to align yourself with those principles that are coming from the highest place.
Quieres ser limpiado, quieres alineado con esos principios que provienen del lugar más elevado.
Just like the woman in the video is demonstrating.
Sí, así como la mujer en el video que está demostrándolo.
She runs to that place within her where the Father dwells.
Ella corre hacia ese lugar dentro de ella.
She yields her life.
Ella entrega su vida.
She asks for all barriers, all obstructions to be broken down.
Ella pide por todas las barreras, por todos los obstáculos, para que se rompan.
She appears not to be defending untruth.
Ella no aparenta estar defensiva y fuera de la verdad.
Uh-huh. Are you each protecting yourself from reality?
¿Están cada uno de ustedes protegiéndose de la realidad?
Beautiful, David. You continue onward, inward, through all barriers.
Hermoso David, continúa hacia arriba, hacia adentro, a través de todas las barreras.
I give you my word, my promise. You approach things the way I'm giving you, you will find your eternal freedom.
Yo te doy mi palabra, mi promesa. Si abordas las maneras de la manera que te estoy diciendo, tú llegarás a tu libertad.
I'm going to read the revelation with the eyes to be cleansed. Thank you so much, Michael.
Voy a leer la revelación con los ojos para ser limpiado. Muchas gracias, Michael. Yeah.
The revelation, everyone, it is your own revealing of the Christ within you.
La revelación, todos, es vuestra propia revelación del Cristo dentro de ustedes.
And what is that Christ? You might ask me.
¿Y qué es ese Cristo? Ustedes podrían preguntarme.
Michael, how do I know? What is the Christ made of?
Michael, ¿cómo sé de qué está hecho el Cristo?
Empty. Emptiness of all those erroneous conditions.
Vacío de todas esas condiciones erróneas.
Empty of prejudice and preconception.
Vacío del prejuicio y la preconcepción.
Emptiness of pretentiousness and protecting.
Vacío de pretensiones y protecciones.
Empty, beloveds, the Christ of you is unconditioned of these things.
Vacío, amados. El Cristo de ustedes es incondicional de estas cosas. No está first, condicionado por estas cosas.
First, dignity must come to your person.
Primero, la dignidad debe venir a vuestra persona.
So that you can choose morally.
Así pueden elegir moralmente.
You can choose. Yes, I want to come into the order of God.
Ustedes pueden elegir. Sí, yo quiero entrar al orden de Dios.
I'm going to question everything that I'm thinking and feeling to make sure that it serves this purpose.
Me voy a cuestionar todo lo que estoy pensando y sintiendo para estar seguro de servir a este propósito.
Then integrity emerges.
Entonces emerge la integridad.
And then finally you begin to have that more unified existence.
Y luego finalmente comienzan a tener esa existencia más unificada.
Are you running to that indwelling throne of God?
¿Estás corriendo hacia ese trono de Dios?
Yes.
Interior, morante.
Ah, perdón. Sí, gracias, Alicia.
Or are you happy to stay in delusion on the surface of your existence?
¿O estás feliz de permanecer en la ilusión de la superficie de tu existencia?
To remain on the surface.
Para permanecer en la superficie.
With your own opinions and ideas.
Con tus propias opiniones e ideas.
Your own idolizations of yourself.
Tu propia idealización, idolatría de ti mismo.
Or are you willing to come to the Father and I?
¿O estás dispuesto a venir al Padre y a mí?
Beautiful David, I, you have my word, the Father and I, to take you there.
Hermoso David, tienes mi palabra, el del Padre y mía, para llevarte allí.
As long as you do your part, everyone.
Mientras hagas tu parte, todos.
And what part is that that you must do?
¿Y qué parte es esa que deben hacer?
Ah, that is revealed unto those who truly hunger.
Ah, eso se revela a aquellos que verdaderamente tienen hambre.
Others who want to come forth.
Otros que quieran venir adelante.
Hola, Michael. Buenas tardes, mis amados todos. Buenas tardes, Michael.
Good afternoon, Michael. And all.
Yo quisiera de verdad encontrar la limpieza más profunda para poder alcanzar la gloria de Dios.
I am willing to really find the cleanse more deeply to achieve the glory of God.
And how will you cleanse?
¿Y cómo limpiarás?
What must you do?
¿Qué debes hacer?
Debo ir adentro y reconocer todas las malas cualidades.
I must to go inside and recognize all the misqualified.
You of yourself are going to do that?
¿Tú por ti misma vas a hacer eso?
Contigo, con mi espíritu morante, con la madre, con el
with
con
you,
las huestes.
With my indwelling spirit, with the mother, with the hosts.
First, everyone, you must gain a glimpse of the reality.
Primero, todos. Tienen que, deben vislumbrar la realidad.
You must give to God.
Deben dar a Dios.
Give deeply, fully your devotion, your love.
Darle profundo su devoción, su amor.
Then he will open your vision.
Entonces él abrirá vuestra visión.
Then ye shall be able to discern and discriminate which are your malas calificaciones, as you say.
Luego serás capaz de discernir y discriminar cuáles son vuestras malas cualificaciones. Sí.
Yes.
Yes, Michael. Yes, Michael. Gracias.
So, Ramona, what do you need to do?
Entonces, Ramona, ¿qué necesitas hacer?
Primero, reconocer a Dios.
First, to acknowledge God.
Oh, so you need to be giving to God with those volitions that you're learning.
Entonces, necesitas darle a Dios con esas volitions que estás aprendiendo.
Yeah, Michael, con esas volitions.
Giving to him even beyond yourself.
Darle a él, incluso más allá de ti misma.
Yes, everyone, not passively waiting for him to come to you.
Sí, todos, no esperando pasivamente que él venga a ustedes.
No, he gives you free will.
Él les dio libre albedrío.
He says, choose me or not.
Él dijo, elígeme o no.
Turn to me.
Vuélvete hacia mí.
Uh-huh. You must give to him.
Debes darle a él.
Yes. Then you must admit that of yourself you can do nothing.
Entonces, luego deben admitir que por ustedes mismos no pueden hacer nada.
So this idea of you, Ramona, you're going to identify all your that will not happen.
Entonces, esta idea tuya, Ramona, que vas a identificar todas tus malas cualificaciones, esto no sucederá.
Only as he opens your sight.
Solo si él abre tu vista.
And then, as you admit, you ask. You ask and you allow.
Y luego, cuando admites, preguntas. Preguntas y permites.
Yes, but how do you allow everyone?
Sí, pero ¿cómo permiten todos?
With a deliberateness.
Con una deliberación.
Yes, deliberately.
Deliberadamente.
Saying, I do not want to live in my own ideas.
Diciendo, yo no quiero vivir en mis propias ideas.
I want only your presence and your ideas, Almighty God.
Yo quiero solo tu presencia y tus ideas, oh Dios Todopoderoso.
Then you must accept the changes that occur.
Luego debemos aceptar los cambios que ocurren.
You must align yourself.
Debemos alinearnos nosotros mismos.
Uh-huh. You are in this process of aligning your person, your personal nature, which includes your mind.
Estás en este proceso de alinear tu persona, tu naturaleza personal, que incluye tu mente.
Of yielding your heart and mind and body to the Almighty.
Sí, de entregar tu corazón, tu mente y tu cuerpo al Todopoderoso.
There you find me.
Ahí me encuentras a mí.
With the Father, waiting for you to yield.
Con el Padre, esperando por ustedes para que cedas.
Yes, Michael.
Your devotion is strong, Ramona.
Tu devoción es fuerte, Ramona.
Your dedication is strong.
Tu dedicación es fuerte.
I have faith in you.
Tengo fe en ti.
Yo también tengo fe, Micael, en ti, en el Padre, en todo.
I also have faith in you, in the Father, in all.
And you have faith in you.
Y también tengo fe en mí.
Faith, yes, I have faith in myself.
That you won't deceive yourself.
Fe en que no te engañarás a ti misma.
Yes, that you won't fall into the trap.
Que no caerás en la trampa.
Of being prepossessed by your own opinions.
de estar preposeída por tus propias opiniones.
By idols and images and ideas.
Ídolos, imágenes e ideas.
Do you have faith in you, Ramona?
¿Tienes fe en ti misma, Ramona?
Yes, Michael. Tengo fe en mí, en verdad.
I have faith in me, really.
Yes, Ramona. You say, I can do this. I can yield my life to the Almighty.
Sí, Ramona, tú dices, puedo hacer esto. Puedo entregar mi vida al Todopoderoso.
I will not fall into the traps.
No caeré en las trampas.
Puedo hacer, Michael, eso, entregar al Todopoderoso todo lo que...
I am willing to deliver to the Almighty all.
Yes.
Estoy dispuesta a entregar al Todopoderoso todo, dijiste, Eustacia.
Sí, lo que soy, lo que pretendo ser.
All what I am, what I'm pretending to be.
Yes. First with dignity of your moral choice.
Primero con dignidad de tu elección moral.
Then you're gradually receiving back your misqualities.
Entonces, gradualmente recibiendo tus malas cualidades.
And turning to the Almighty in all the faith and love and trust.
Ir volviéndote al Todopoderoso con toda el amor, la fe y la confianza.
Do you want this, everyone, or will you remain small and mortal?
¿Quieren esto todos o seguirán pequeños y mortales?
No. Will you remain small and mortal?
Mortal, ¿no es mortal? Pequeño y mortal.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
Yes, everyone. Or will you rise up?
O se levantarán, se elevarán.
Beautiful Ramona, I have faith in you.
Hermoso Ramona, tengo fe en ti.
Yo también, Michael, tengo fe en ti, en mí, en todo.
I also have faith in you, in myself, in all.
And in that faith that you place with me, I extend to you the Holy Comforter right now.
Y en esa fe que depositas en mí, la extiendo a ti, en el Santo Consolador, ahora mismo.
Lo recibo, Michael, lo siento.
I receive that, Michael, I feel that.
To strengthen your conviction.
Para fortalecer tu convicción.
To renew your mind.
Para renovar tu mente.
To elevate your understanding.
Para elevar tu entendimiento.
I have faith in you.
Tengo fe en ti.
Faith that one day soon.
Fe en que un día pronto.
That you will stand amongst the ascended and the free.
Que estarás entre los ascendidos y los libres.
And I am willing to do all that I can, given to me.
Y estoy dispuesto a hacer todo lo que pueda que ha sido dado a mí.
That you achieve that.
Para que logres eso.
For I make that promise to everyone.
Hago esta promesa a todos.
Who is willing to walk with me in the right way.
Que está dispuesto a caminar conmigo de la manera correcta.
Yo abro todo mi corazón, Michael, mi mente, entrego todo.
I open all my heart, Michael, my mind, I deliver all.
Y tengo fe que tú me das la mano y me ayuda siempre, en todo momento.
And I have faith that you give to me your hand and you help me in all the moments.
The Father desires to merge with you.
El Padre desea fusionarse contigo.
Desires that you share and merge with him.
Desea que tú compartas y te fusiones con él.
Todo mi corazón, Michael. Te amo, Michael. Gracias.
I want that with all my heart, Michael. Thank you.
Yeah. Truly, I hope to see you standing amidst the ascended ones.
Realmente, yo espero verte a ti ascendida entre los
ascendidos.
Ascendidos, sí.
Right.
Gracias a ti.
Michael, Alicia soy.
I am Alicia.
Yes, hi.
Sí, Michael, quiero agradecerte de todo corazón.
I want to thank you with all my heart.
Que me permitas caminar de tu mano.
That you allow me to walk by your hand.
Oh, that thanks goes to the Universal Father.
Ah, ese gracia va al Padre Universal.
I already lay my life down and I do what he wills.
Ya pongo mi vida y hago lo que él quiere.
Yo voy a seguir perseverando cada día, Michael.
I will continue to persevere each day, Michael.
Yes. A fire has been lit inside you.
Ha producido un fuego dentro de ti.
Yes.
And that fire only wants one thing.
Y ese fuego solo quiere una cosa.
To share completely with the Father's life in you.
Compartir completamente con la vida del Padre dentro de ti.
Lo anhelo, Padre.
I desire that.
I long.
Right. Well, I too, I have faith in you.
Yo también fe en ti.
I love you so much.
Te amo tanto, Michael.
You will do this. You will accomplish it.
Lo harás. Lo lograrás.
I promise you.
Te lo prometo.
Thank you.
Gracias.
For I will never leave you.
Nunca te dejaré.
Thank you.
Many of you have no idea of that kind of commitment.
Muchos de ustedes no tienen idea de ese tipo de compromiso.
Oh, but it is a commitment you will give to the Almighty at some point.
Ah, pero es un compromiso que le darán al Todopoderoso en algún momento.
To become one with his life is to say, I desire eternally to do it your way.
Volverse uno con su vida quiere decir el deseo de hacerlo a su manera eternamente.
So I say unto all humanity.
Entonces digo frente a toda la humanidad.
There's the exit. Go if you don't like this. Go, leave.
Ahí está la salida. Ve si no te gusta esto, vete.
But truly, everyone, there's nowhere to go.
Pero realmente, todos, no hay a dónde ir.
For the infinite Father, the mother of life, dwells everywhere.
Porque el Padre Infinito, la madre de todos, está en todos lados.
We live in him.
Vivimos en él.
He lives in us.
Él vive en nosotros.
And of course, we find all fulfillment, all completion in him.
Y por supuesto, encontramos toda la plenitud en él.
All completion within him, right?
Toda la plenitud, dice,
everything
toda
everything that you hunger for will be fulfilled.
Todo por lo que tienes hambre se cumplirá.
First by his light, by the light of understanding.
Primero por su luz, por la luz del entendimiento.
Yes. Then by the transformation of his love.
Luego por la transformación de su amor.
But you must embrace the light of understanding first in order to receive his love.
Pero debes abrazar la luz del entendimiento primero para poder recibir su amor.
Yes, for example, if you say, God, I want to come to you, but I like a lot of my own ideas.
Por ejemplo, si dice, Dios, quiero ir a ti, pero me gustan muchas de mis propias ideas.
You won't find his love coming to you in the way that will completely take you.
No encontrarás que su amor llegue a ti de la manera en que te le llevará por completo.
You will remain unrevealed, everyone.
Permanecerás sin revelar todos.
Yes. Beautiful, Alicia.
Hermoso, Alicia.
Thank you, Michael.
Yeah. You enter into our relationship as you have been, and you give all the glory and the thanks to him.
Tú entras en nuestra relación como has sido y le das toda la gloria y el agradecimiento a él.
The hymn that is within me as Father, Son, and the hymn that is in his residence.
El él que está dentro de mí como Padre, Hijo, y el él que está en su residencia.
Giving all the glory, all the power to that indwelling life.
Dando toda la gloria y todo el poder a esa vida morante en nosotros.
And again, there you find me.
Y de nuevo, ahí me encuentras a mí.
Así lo hago, Padre. Todo el reconocimiento, todo el poder y la gloria es del Padre. Gracias.
This way I do, Father, all the acknowledgement and all the glory to the Father.
Yes, everyone. You run to that inner space.
Sí, todos. Corren hacia ese espacio interior.
You yield your complete person to that indwelling.
Entregas tu persona completa a esa morante, a ese morante.
You recognize that there is only this way.
Reconoces que solo existe esta manera.
God lives within you.
Dios vive dentro de ti.
At some point you will merge and become unified.
En algún momento te fusionarás y se unificarán.
And the audience of heaven shall praise.
Y el elogio de la
De los cielos emergerá.
Emergerá, sí, gracias.
Shall applaud you.
Te aplaudirá.
For your willingness to come.
Por tu deseo, disposición de venir.
Excuse me, Paula and Anselma raised their hand.
Breathe with me. O Universal Father, we praise and adore you. We bow down unto your glory, O God. We share our life with you, giving to you all love, all trust. Breathe in his indwelling life. Feel your appreciation for that life in you. O Paradise Adjuster, may your preparation be upon every creature. Beloveds of mine heart, receive of the majesty of his love. Receive of his love now. His love transforms. His love devours every barrier. His love ennobles you, that ye shall become truly ascended and eternally free. Drink of his love now. And give all gratitude to the one Creator, the Father, the Mother of all life. O Heavenly Father, Mother of existence. We give all acknowledgement, all adoration unto you. Now allow yourself to receive of the universe spirit. Let your mind become healed and whole. O Mother Spirit, receive of the Ascended Host and the Federation of Light. Receive, O humanity. May you partake of that infinite goodness. I call down upon all creatures in this world the universal Christ that I am. The Christ that you are each rising up into. Breathe, beloveds. Breathe the mercy of the Christ. I say, partake of me in the spirit of truth. The comforter surrounding you. partake of that Christ spirit. Adonai, mine children. Adonai, unto the life of the Father in you.
Adonai, Nathan.
Remain in the silence, everyone.
Adonai, my God. Adonai.
Adonai, my God.
Adonai, Michael, muchas gracias. Qué precioso.
Adonai,
gracias. Tu enseñanza y tu amor y tu oración. Muchas gracias. Te amo.
Muchas gracias, Padre Michael. Michael, gracias por tu enseñanza, por tu orientación y por estar siempre con nosotros. Gracias, gracias, gracias.
Thank you.